silver stud. You know, one ton uses a heavier and a longer stud. You know, kind of how I got into them guys is, of course, I was a young guy. I didn't have the utility, and it was a very cheap way to make a one ton four wheel drive.